See that smooth-looking guy right there? That's me. Name's Rex. I make machines out of my body and use them to fight Evo. But you probably knew that. His name is Six. The sixth most dangerous man in the world.
Rex, we have reports of Evo outbreaks all over the planet.
Is that why we're flying over Mexico? I was kind of hoping we were on a taco run.
This is no joking matter.
That friendly voice in my ear is White Knight. He's my boss.
The Evos are directly beneath your position. Your orders are to secure the entire area before it gets out of hand.
That's Holiday. She kinda has a thing for me.
Before you leave, I need to give you something extremely important. Check in with me as soon as you get back.
Can't hear you, Doc. I'm sick of getting bossed around. Let's get this party started and tear something up!
Woo-hoo!
Rex, looks like some of those Evos dropped some nanites. Try to grab them.
Show hostile Evos approaching fast.
Oh yeah!
Rex, these Evos give off a signal before they attack. Watch for it and punch at the right time.
Relax, Six! I got this!
Dropship is covered in Evos. Gotta do something about that.
That dropship is radioing for assistance. Get close and help them out.
All right! Hold on! Whoa! What was that?
Something hit that ship. Don't worry about them anymore, Rex. Focus on avoiding the debris from that ship. Show a giant Evo is rampaging on the ground. The laser heat source came from the giant Evo.
A giant one with massive lasers? Great!
Rex, those red Evos are unstable. Avoid them at all costs.
Whoa! The red ones explode? Cool!
Laser fire incoming. Move. More Evos.
More laser fire on the way, Rex. Watch it.
Laser fire incoming. Move.
That was exciting. Now for the main event.
Ha!
didn't miss. Landed right where I wanted to. Tall, Dark, and Ugly saw me coming and took off running. I'm gonna sneak up on him instead.
Don't be reckless. Stick to the plan.
I am. My plan. Pursuing on foot. Don't worry, Six. I know what I'm doing. Looks like he spotted me. Hello, Ugly.
Watch out, Rex.
Rex, whenever you get into trouble, you need to find some green health nanites to get your power back up. Look around the area. There should be some.
Incoming Evos heading in your direction.
Let's get this party started.
In combat, you get in fast with a light attack. Or you can hit the Evos hard with a heavy attack. Remember, your heavy attack delivers high damage, but it leaves you vulnerable to retaliation. Rex, never underestimate a good defense. Blocking an Evo's attack is key for your survival. This build will target a single enemy at a time, but it delivers maximum damage. Rex, collect nanites from fallen Evos. When you get to Providence, talk to Cesar to learn how to use them.
That Evo is destroying the village. Get moving.
Watch it, Rex. These Evos move fast. You'll have to use a different build.
I got just the build for the job.
This is your fastest build for attacking. And you might also be able to cut through some objects. Your BFS covers a wide area and delivers less damage. Try using it when you're surrounded. Keep moving, Rex. Lives are at stake. The Evos are shooting at you. Don't just stand there. Fire back at them. This is your best weapon against any Evos you can't reach. Shoot them down.
Whoa! Did you see that Evo explode? I better be careful.
When you're surrounded, you can use your slam cannon to knock enemies away from you. If you're in a pinch, a quick dodge can save your life, but it will leave you defenseless for a moment after.
Maybe I can use the explosion to my advantage. Whoa, that should make it easier to smash through.
Rex, quit wasting time. You need to get moving to catch up with that giant Evo.
Gonna work a second time. Okay. Time to get serious.
Smack Evos to build your Omega Energy, then unleash the power of your Omega Nanite. Those Evos won't last a second. The higher hit combo, the more Omega Energy you will collect.
Guys, will you stop babysitting me for 1 second? I know what I'm doing!
Giant Evo ASAP. Try the private yard down the road. You should be able to intercept it there.
Amigo Federico. Federico, my old buddy from Mexico. He ruled at soccer. Wonder what he's up to these days.
The target is approaching the church. Get there, now.
Thank you. please. He doesn't stand a chance. Alright, big guy. Time for a lesson in humiliation.
Keep attacking it until it gets stunned.
Piece of cake.
Too powerful. You can't block the attacks. The Evo's stunned. Attack him up close now.
With your looks, I bet you get all the girls.
Try to dodge rather than block the attacks. Move in for maximum damage.
Doc. Thanks. I just found... Wait. Where'd it go? Huh. Must have self-destructed. Six? I need a pickup.
Stop kidding around, Rex.
Seriously, I need a ride. Don't make me beg for it. I'll explain later.
Copy that. Jump jet on its way. Get back to Providence pronto. Something big is going down. Rex, report to Holiday's lab. She needs to see you.
This is Holiday's lab, where I usually get patched up. She was a really quirky girl, known by the boys as the Blonde Widow for her tendency to put dates in the hospital, or morgue. I guess I'm the only guy that can survive a date with her. She's not a bad person, just dangerous. Doc, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Not now, Rex. How are you feeling? That biorhythm spike of yours was off the charts.
My builds are wonky. I still can't make all my machines.
Your biorhythms will recover over time. Eventually, you'll get back all your lost builds. In the past 24 hours, we've been experiencing a tremendous amount of Evo activity in these areas. Evo seem to be multiplying out of control, with no rhyme or reason.
And you need me to handle it.
And to collect nanite samples for me from as many of those new Evos out there as you can.
Great. As if I don't work enough.
Tell you what, Rex. If you bring me enough samples, then I will go out on a date with you.
For real? A date date? You and me?
My treat.
Suave!
Hey, mi hermano, I need you in sit-ups. Pronto.
Sit-ups. Feel the anticipation. It was really fun to be one of the Evo guys with Brombauer and Lansky. We had commercials, fans, and even this sandwich menu named after us.
Use the charge shot on your cannon to cause high damage. But watch out, it leaves you exposed to attack.
Just as I thought. We can use these nanites to upgrade your powers. Here, take this nanite upload device. You can use it at any time to upload your nanites for upgrades. Access the device to upgrade your builds or unlock new ones whenever you've collected enough evolution nanites.
Are you ready to go, Rex?
Okay, I'm ready. Thrill me.
Intelligence reports indicate that a source of the Evo infestation is located in the South American jungle. Six is standing by with the jump jet.
On my way. Relax. I got this. Uh-oh. This can't be good.
Don't slack off now, Rex. These Evos are even more dangerous.
Why do there have to be so many vines?
Rex. There's an ancient temple ahead of your position. The Evos appear to be migrating towards that area.
Your primary objective is to investigate the Evo activity. Get into that temple, Rex. ASAP.
I'm on it.
Those nests will keep spawning Evos.
First one down!
Moving, Rex. The clock is ticking.
Those turrets are linked to the old temple defense system. You need to avoid their attacks.
Looks familiar.
It's Dr. Rylander's old lab. The Evos appear to be drawn to whatever's inside. Get to the lab and see if you can access Rylander's old computer files. There may be some info in there that can help us. You can jump much further with this build active. Those robots will keep firing at you, Rex. Sentry bots are in the area. Avoid their attacks.
Enjoying the scenery. Climb up that temple.
Ah!
worry about preserving history. Get through that door. Good job, but we're not done yet. No slacking off. See if you can find any valuable intel.
Spiders? Why isn't it ever butterfly?
Watch out for that spider's web attack.
Hello, look at that. I remember this odd high-tech Rubik's Cube. When I was a child, I used to manipulate it while barely touching it.
Download all files from those computers.
Project Alpha 1. Something has gone terribly wrong. Latest batch of nanites not as stable as the first. Unforeseen reaction causes a paroxysm.
Latest batch of nanites not stable? That's an understatement.
Financial backers are all pulling out. They do not wish to be connected to Earth's greatest biological disaster. Paroxysm has led to worldwide pandemic. We are calling the evolutionary mutation Evo. One bright note, first stable batch has cured colleague's son, Rex. No apparent side effect to the nanites.
First stable batch cured me? What was I like before? No apparent side effect? Yeah, right. Better living through science. Whoa! Rolling stone coming my way!
Project OM-1, Day 3. Have begun genetic sequencing of the Omega-1 nanite. Looks promising, but I need more funding. I can't do this alone.
Okay, how to solve this? There seems to be a system. There must be a link between the floor and the buttons. All right, I think this is close to finished. I knew I'd get it. Eventually.
All right, let's hope this doesn't break. That was a close call. I meant to do that.
Project OM-1, day 465. Tests continue on the Omega-1 nanite. If successful, this may be the cure to the Evo pandemic. Slow going. I need more time.
Tests continue. If successful, this may be the cure to the Evo pandemic.
Well, that would have been a big help.
Project OM-1, day 768. I have run out of funding. Original backers will not return my inquiries. I must make them see the error of their ways. They must share in the blame.
Huh. Backers won't return his calls. Sounds like a certain female doctor I know.
Must see the error of their ways? That doesn't sound good.
Rex, get all the files from those computers too.
Project OM-1, day 1296. Success! Omega-1 nanite stable. But I fear this crucial work falling into the wrong hands. An old friend at Providence is helping me. Glad someone is.
Sweet! The origins of my Omega-1 nanite! Wait, who at Providence was helping him?
Project OM-1, day 1313. Structure is under attack by Van Kleiss and Providence agents? Something has accessed the main doors. I'm securing my piece of the Omega-1 nanite blueprint in the panic room before investigating. I hope this will not be my last entry.
Oh yeah, I remember this. I was the one who accessed the main doors. Too bad it was his last entry.
Need to get out of there now.
Chill. I found something. Some sort of secret room. You gotta be kidding me. The Evo Death Bunny? I blew you up, remember? Oh, I guess you do remember. Okay, lastima. Can't you give me a break? Oh. that made him mad. Again. I'm gonna take you down, once and for all. Time to finish this. Bunny! Hey, like the thing in Mexico. No!
Rex, what's your status?
Bad. Reach got the blueprint, which means Van Kleist has the blueprint.
Rex, return to Providence with Six. Immediately. I need you to fill out a full report.
Paperwork? Ugh, I hate paperwork.
Are you ready to go, Rex?
I don't know, Rex. You really think Holiday would go on a date with you?
Okay, I'm ready. Thrill me.
Nice of you to grace us with your presence, Rex. I need you to follow up on an anonymous tip Providence just received about a theft being planned for the International Bank Building in Hong Kong. Take Bobo with you. He's been pestering me about ordering in some mooshu.
Hong Kong? Score! Best mooshu in the world!
I don't get White Knight. Bank robberies happen all the time. What's that got to do with Providence?
Rex, intel confirms the bank heist involves Hong Kong's evil mob boss, Quarry.
That would do it.
And that a massive amount of Evos have begun migrating toward the bank.
You don't say. Roadhog, watch where you're going, mister. Oops, I mean Missy.
Cersei, it's me, Rex.
What's your emo Evo Chica been up to since she left Van Kleist's pack?
Don't know, but I'm gonna find out. Hang on.
You can move left and right on the highway, Rex. You can also do a quick dodge if you need to avoid something.
We're getting reports of mass evacuations from Hong Kong. Bobo, protect Rex with your bubble gun. And please remember to aim this time, Bobo.
Easy for you to say.
Blast him, Bobo!
The road is completely blocked. Find a way around it. Car wrecks ahead.
Look out! Hey, eyes on the road!
Rex, those cars are about to explode.
We can just squeeze under it, I think. Get ready to duck! Bobo? Now would be a good time to start shooting them!
Don't get too close to the exploding Evos.
Get down, kid! I duck right about now.
More Evos up ahead.
Ah!
Bobo?
Avoid those wrecked cars.
All right, we're almost there. Whoa, those are breaches portals.
We're picking up an energy signal that could be breach.
Thanks, but I kind of noticed.
Why are you chasing after her? I'm the one who likes you best.
Whoa! Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream!
If you insist!
Got him! She could have sent him anywhere! Bobo is...
a Providence agent who can take care of himself. Stay on task and stop Quarry from robbing that bank.
I used to upload everything to this electronic journal, so when I blanked out, at least I knew who I was. Or, used to be.
Trying to find the combination, Rex, and just punch through it.
Figures! They're already gone! Oh, great. Some of Quarry's rejects.
Watch out, Rex. Those Evos look more dangerous than usual. Approach with caution.
All right.
like those Evos broke in through the elevator shaft.
Going up?
Okay, time to get serious. Go get her!
Take this straight to Quarry. You know what it'll do to you if you fail.
Cersei! Whatever Quarry's got you involved in, I can help you!
Rex, don't.
Cersei!
Rex, what's your status?
Bombed.
Come again?
Nothing. I'm on the roof of the bank building.
Perfect. Head for the docks. I'll talk you in.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't let her get away. And bring back whatever she stole.
Rex, heads up. Flying Evos incoming.
Those Evos are keeping the distance! I gotta use my firepower! Time to bring out the big gun! More evil birds! I'm not going to believe this.
Try me.
Something's drawing all the Evos away from the bank building and over to the docks.
Three guesses what they're following.
Can't believe Cersei's back with Van Cleese in the pack. After all I did to help her get away. Why would she be teaming up with Bree?
Rex, are you alright? Your biometric readings just went off the scale.
Ah!
To figure out what went wrong. Just get to the docks.
Watch out, Rex. Those Evos look more dangerous than usual. Approach with caution.
Sign looks loose. Maybe if I shoot it down. A little destruction, and the path is open. Closing in on the docks. Time to speed things
Rex
up
for the win.
See if you can find anything around the dock. That was the first one. See if you can find anything around the dock. Seal up the holes in the containers. Those containers look loose. Nice job, Rex.
You're closing in on the center of Evo activity.
hand over the blueprint.
No hello? No good to see you, old friend? I expect better manners from my former top lieutenant.
I said, let me have it.
If you insist.
Man, this guy is tough.
He's made of stone, Rex. Keep going. Repetitive strikes work best, Rex.
Get him, boys.
Containers are being dropped on the area. Watch out.
You're going to say our mission accomplished, correct?
Not quite. I took care of Quarry, but whatever he stole from the bank sunk to the bottom of the bay with him. I'd go in after it, but...
You're no deep-sea diver, Rex. Providence has already dispatched a team to retrieve it. Secure the area, then concentrate on locating Bobo.
That's my name. Don't wear it out. Sorry I'm late, kid. What'd I miss?
Only everything? Where have you been? Did Breach send you to another dimension? Was it horrible? Did everything there have tentacles?
Worse. Breach really wanted to teach me a lesson, so she dropped me off in a particularly smelly dumpster across town. But the upside, it was behind a great takeout place. You want some mooshu?
Pass.
Suit yourself. More for me.
Give it. Now is that so hard? Van Kleist will be pleased. He will reward you for your cooperation as promised.
And what do you get for your cooperation, little girl?
None of your business.
Bad news, Rex. Our recon team was unable to locate the stolen item you sank into Hong Kong Bay. We've got agents combing the area for it.
Well done, Breach. And did Cersei do as she was told?
Yes. I saw that one steal it herself.
Excellent. Continue to serve me well, and once I've acquired the designs I need to construct my own Omega Nanite, I will be able to give you the one thing your heart desires. I will cure you of your evil mutation.
Rex, thank goodness you're back. I need you in my lab immediately.
Hear that? She needs me. Hi again, Doc. Did you miss me?
Rex, White Knight is personally intervening on this project. He sent Six out on assignment, and has put your brother Cesar in charge of finding the locations of any more blueprint fragments.
Don't tell Six or White Knight about this, but Cersei is working for Van Kleiss again.
I'll get every available Providence agent we have to...
No! Wait! I don't think she's doing it willingly. Please, let me deal with Cersei, Doc. I just want the chance to try and help her.
All right. I won't say a word to anyone. Yet. Now hurry up and go find your brother. He's waiting for you in sit-ups.
Hey, mi hermano. I need you in sit-ups. Pronto. Those blueprint pieces you've been finding are part of the sequencing to the Omega-1 nanite, the control nanite that's inside you. The scientists responsible for the OM-1 project stored the pieces in secure locations around the world.
Hey, hermano! Took you long enough. Nice to see you too, bro. So why did White Knight put you in charge of this?
Because I have one of the pieces of the blueprint.
You do? Really? Where?
In my head.
They embedded it in your skull?
No. I memorized mine. So even if all the other pieces ever fell into the wrong hands, the Omega-1 Nanite could never be duplicated without my missing piece. See? Genius.
Security alert! Providence must be under attack!
Rex, I need your help! Quickly!
Go, Rex! What are you waiting for? Help her!
Fine. It's gotta be coming from the petting zoo. This looks bad. The laser security system has been activated. I need to turn them all off to go through. What is this thing? I need to get to the panel. Hey, Cestos! These things can't be cut! Maybe I need to hit the source. That plant core looks like it's keeping the outgrowths alive. It's too far away. Maybe I can shoot it. Okay, time to head for Doc's lab.
Ha!
Looks like Doc's been taken into the petting zoo. Petting zoo, full of deadly Evos. What could possibly go wrong? Whoa, big guy! Watch where you're going! Okay, time to get serious. Taken into the petting zoo. Gotta find her fast. Don't worry, Doc. I'm here to save you.
Thanks, Rex. Glad you were around to save me.
Rex! I'm trapped in my lab! Evos are overrunning the place! I need your help now!
Go help your brother, Rex. I'll be fine now.
I've got to go through the hole! This is from the day that Six found me. That Evo is pretty scary stuff.
Rex, you're going through the hold. Remember, this is where we keep all the Evos we can't cure, so stay sharp. Security in the hold has been compromised. Evos are loose. Watch out.
Oh, great.
Yeah!
Don't worry, Cesar. I'm coming! Oh, man, am I glad you're okay.
Rex, leave. Now.
Why? What's wrong?
No, please stay. No need to leave on my account.
Van Kleiss, you're the one who let all these Evos loose in Providence.
I needed the distraction to pay your brother a visit uninterrupted. But I'm rather glad you showed up. I was hoping to get a chance to give you my regards. Better than that. I've already beaten you, and you don't even realize it.
Cesar! Forget about me, Rex! Save Providence! Save the world!
Save the world!
Van Kleiss has Caesar. To call this a disaster of epic proportions would be an understatement.
I have to go after him!
Easy, Rex. Remember what Caesar said.
I know, but he's my brother!
And he knew the best way for you to help him would be to complete the mission. Keep Van Kleiss from getting the other blueprints so he can't build his own Omega-1 nanite.
You're right. I guess I've got no choice. Okay, where to next? The middle of the Pacific Ocean?
Under the Pacific Ocean. Aquania. Take Agent Six and Bobo with you for backup, Rex. In your current emotional state, you're gonna need it.
Since the last time we were here, Aquania has gone through some changes. None of them good.
What, did the trash heap get a makeover or something?
Or something. It's no longer just a floating garbage patch infused with coral cavers. Aquania itself has been turned into one giant living Evo.
Bet that smells good. Not.
And it's moving towards the mainland.
And who has to stop it? Wait, don't tell me. Let me guess. Me.
We'll keep it under constant surveillance from above and alert Providence to engage if it reaches land before you're able to.
Can't talk. Got a boogie. Here I go. Jumping out of a perfectly good plane again. Ew. This place smells worse than it looks. Uh-oh. What's that? Closing! Almost there! Whew. Close call, as always. There's something fishy about this place. Yeah, I said it.
Quani itself has mutated and become sentient. It will try to drive out intruders.
Creepy eye. Ew. Alright! That opened the door!
Knows the blueprint is here. Give it to me!
What? No, please?
Watch out, Rex!
Ah!
away, Rex!
Yeah! Run home to your master!
Rex, over here! Help me! Hurry!
There's gotta be something around here that unlocks the cage! Why is the eye closed? Come on, I'm not that close. Don't be shy.
Good job for a surface dweller. I don't know how, but something turned all of Aquania into an out-of-control Evo.
You're in luck. If it's an Evo, I can use my power to cure it.
And you'll need to proceed deeper to find the heart of Aquania.
Looks like there's an eye up there. Time to get serious. Yeah! I got one of my Omega builds back! This Lucha Libre mask? Cesar told me I used to put underpants on my head and act out Lucha Libre moves when I was a kid in Mexico? Fortunately, I don't remember that. Who parks a boat here? Giant brain thing. Seen worse. Those eyes need to be taken out.
Exposed.
just any surface dwellers. A certain one, named Van Kleiss.
You're all alike. We in Aquania just want to be left alone. But you'll never leave us be as long as we have this. I agreed to keep it hidden down here years ago, but it's brought us nothing but trouble from you surface dwellers. Take it.
Thanks, Serge.
Don't thank me. Just get out of here and take your junk with you.
You're losing your touch, Breach. Did you think I'd just walk into one of your portals?
No, not walk.
Whoa!
Rex, we're losing your signal. What's happening?
Great. Breach took the blueprint. Six? Holiday? White? Anybody? Man, where am I? Hey, Bobo, where are you? Could this place be any more creepy? Should have known. I'm in Breach's pocket dimension. Just perfect. Breach controls everything here. And last time I only barely escaped. Gotta go jumping!
Welcome back, favorite.
The ice cream trucks are weighing the island down!
Huh!
These islands can't hold my weight for long! I gotta hurry around to the other side! What a rush!
I don't eat what I don't like. But I like you.
Low-hanging fog. Nice touch. Finally, I'm getting somewhere. All right. Green means go. Clever. Seriously. There has to be an end to this. There are no green lights here. Hey, this looks different. Cesar said I wanted to be an accordion player. Hard to imagine, huh? Sometimes I amaze even myself. Get it? Never mind. Ah! Hey, isn't that Breach's school?
You don't want to go in there.
I think I do. Getting boring, Breach.
Aw, I don't want you to be bored. Here, I found you a playmate. She was just dying to play with you again.
I'm really starting to hate that bunny.
Yeah.
on again. What a surprise. You're losing your touch, Breach. Is that all you got?
Oh, there's more. Plenty more.
Maybe you should send me home.
Maybe you should die.
School, but it's not a school. Ah! These portals go nowhere. There must be another way. If this is what school's like, I'll stick with Providence.
Making a big mistake. You won't make it out alive.
No offense, but I'll take my chance.
Fun?
Looking at your creepy dolls isn't exactly fun.
Don't call my dolls creepy!
You really do care about your playthings, don't you? And now you think I'm one of your playthings.
We can play nice together here. Forever. What are you doing?
I'm taking my toy and going home.
No, 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 no!
No!
I was wondering when you were going to show up in person.
Why can't you play nice?
I'm not here to play, Breach.
If you can't play nice, then I'm not going to keep you. I'm going to kill you. Rex, you don't play nice. Get out.
Get out!
If I can't hit her, then I can at least make her angry. Hitting her dolls makes her mad. What a surprise.
I brought some friends to watch you die.
Yeah, gotcha. Note to self, don't get caught by that. Perfect. More portals. Great. Ice cream trucks. Breach? Where are you hiding? I'm guessing she doesn't like that. Breach? Where are you hiding?
I just wanted to play with you.
Yeah, that isn't creepy at all.
Play nice.
Like your creepy dolls?
You will pay, Rex.
Come on, make me. Put it on my bill. Gotcha.
No! Not fair! You're not playing nice!
Now see how you like it. There you are. Yeah! Gotcha! Note to self, don't get caught by that. It's raining ice cream trucks. Lovely. Could be worse. Could be 18-wheelers. Bowling trucks. Now there's something you don't see every day. Unless you're me.
His name is Rex. He's come to play with us, my friends. I brought my friends to play with you.
Gotcha!
I know your memory of the OM-1 blueprint is in there somewhere, and my nanite-sensitive electrode shall find it, all in due time. Rex, I know you hate to see anyone suffer, especially your loved ones, so I graciously offer you an exchange. Bring me your piece of the OM-1 blueprint, and in return, you have my word that your brother will be released unharmed. Mostly.
I'm going to Abyssus.
I appreciate the bravado, but it's clearly a trap.
Don't do anything foolish, Rex.
Just give us some time to form an extraction team to go with you.
Rex! Rex!
Gotta stop meeting like this.
Out of my way, Cersei. I can't let you stop me.
I'm not going to try to stop you.
Then help me. What are you doing working for Van Kleiss again? You're not like him.
I wish I could, Rex. I really do. But this is the only way.
There's always another way.
I don't want it to have to be like this. But it's too late. And Kleiss has all the pieces of the blueprint to make his own Omega-1 nanite.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't have the one from Aquania. Cersei? Cersei! Why are you doing this? The whole world is in danger now!
Welcome to Abyssus, Rex.
Oh, and your brother says hi.
You're gonna regret this, Van Kleiss.
Ah!
regrow very quickly. Okay, let's get this over with. I'm almost there!
Just give up now, Rex. It's easier.
No pressure. It's only the whole world that's at stake. You are so going down for this. Walls make a great cover, just saying. Okay, this bridge obviously isn't up to code.
Thank you. Please, please do come in.
Honey, I'm home.
I have you to thank, Rex. If not for you, I never would have learned of the Omega Nanite blueprint. The moment you touched that first shard in Mexico, I was instantly aware of the blueprint's existence in this world.
Where's Cesar?
I have no more use for him. Unlike Circe, she's been a loyal subject, so I allow her to live. Unfortunately, I cannot allow you the same luxury.
Thank you.
Yeah, you better run, Van Kleiss! Squid, Tuck, and Cricket, my good friends. Cricket even had a crush on me. I was their leader, but I dumped them on Quarry. How stupid was I? Fortunately, we became friends again, and now I protect them. Branches, again? You have got to learn some new tricks, Van Kleiss. I'm coming, hermano! Cesar!
Rex, but I told you not to come.
Yeah. I have a little problem taking orders.
Lucky for me.
Get back to Providence. I've got to stay here and take care of Van Kleiss.
Heroic and self-sacrificing. Quite the combination.
I'm quite the guy.
It almost pains me to have to destroy you. Almost.
Do you really think you can win? To stop me.
Let's get down to business.
A valiant attempt, Rex, but a futile effort nonetheless. But I have already finished constructing my very own Omega-1 nanite. Behold, the full extent of my new power!
Something's right. Nanite! Out of control!
The whole place is falling apart. Better move fast.
Yeah.
almost there.
I am the most powerful evil ever. And you are nothing. Say farewell to Generator Rex. Betrayal over a teenage crush? Cersei, finish him!
You gonna steal my wallet too?
I was so sure helping Van Clace was the only way to get turned back into a normal girl. But like you said, there just has to be another way.
Cersei! Yeah, learn a new tune. You out!
Omega-1 nanite?
Not exactly. I corrupted Aquania's piece of the blueprint, just in case. That's why you lost control. And now, you're coming back with me to Providence.
Not one step closer, or the traitor loses her lovely head.
Let her go. It's over, Van Kleist.
Over? It'll never be over, my boy. You and I are forever linked, Rex. You may have won the day, but this is far from over between us.
You okay?
Yeah. I feel so stupid, though. I should have known Van Kleist's duplicate Omega-1 nanite wouldn't be able to cure me.
Even my real one can't cure you.
Van Kleist said he could make me normal again. I want to be a regular girl so badly, Rex. I just couldn't pass that up.
But you did. You could have stayed with Van Kleist before you knew his OM-1 didn't work. But instead, you helped me.
I guess I did.
I know you really want to do the right thing, Cersei. Come back with me to Providence. You'd be welcome there.
I'd like that, Rex. But I'm just not ready for that kind of life yet. Not even to be with you. Maybe someday.
Nice job, Rex. Sloppy and unconventional, but considering the circumstances, acceptable.
Thanks again for the save, Mono. I'm definitely not cut out for the field. I'm happy to be based here inside a nice, safe lab.
Don't worry. I've got your back. What are brothers for?
Something on your mind?
Nah. How do you do that? All right, fine. If you have to know, I'm thinking about Cersei. I'm worried she's going to fall in with the wrong crowd again.
Oh, boy. Okay, take some friendly advice from the monkey, huh? She'll be fine. You can sit around here and mope about the girl that got away. Or you can come with me and get in some serious party time before the next apocalyptic end of the world crisis pops up. Now, are you in or out?
I'm in.